talking about the clouds.
Oh, okay. Can I see it?
No.
But why?
Because we live above the clouds.
But why?
Because that's what giants do.
Oh. But why?
We told you the story, Michi. We told you how many times in Galicum? 17 and a half times, Alderson.
Uh-huh.
Once Michi fell asleep in the middle.
See?
But couldn't we go down beneath the clouds for like 5 minutes?
Never!
But what?
Enough! There's a reason why the only way down Earth is locked in that safe, and that I'm the one with the key to that safe. It's because I think we have to make it 18 and a half times. Ready, elders?
Ready.
Fiddly-fum, fiddly-fum.
Everyone knows.
The core grab always cramps my legs.
I hear yogurt can help with that.
She means yoga.
But then you have to stop asking others about Earth.
Yeah.
She didn't mean any trouble.
No, I just... Don't you ever wish there was more than this? More than just soft, fluffy clouds? We can't even stub our toes up here.
Why wouldn't we want to stub our toes?
Because then we get to jump up and down and go ow, 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 ow.
But you did just do that.
But I didn't feel it. Imagine running on something. Hard. Or swimming in something. Wet. Doesn't that sound like fun?
We should be done. We don't know what any of that feels like.
Exactly.
ceiling is still wrong.